upload a Webots simulation, check two requirements. First, the simulation must contain a directory named Worlds with a Webots file in it. Second, the name of that file must be the same as the name of the main simulation directory. In this case, both are named MySofa. If your file fulfills this requirement, compress it. Now go to the Worlds page at the left menu. Click the Add File button and select your compressed file. Now your simulation is ready to be launched in the construct.